Oku Manako a ako I he Lautohi. Fa'u e lisa fui mana. I he pongi pongi, oku Lautohi a ako ki he ene ki I peka wa inga ko kuku. Peana toki tuu hake me he mohenga. I he osi ai kai pongi pongi, oku Lautohi a ako ki he ene pusi ko sani. I he api ako, oku Manako ma upe a ako ke Lautohi ki he ene fai ako. Pea Manako mo ene fai ako ke Lautohi ki ai. Oku ne lau e tala noa I he ingilisi. Oku osi ilo pe e ako e tala noa, koi uhi na e osi lau he ene fa e ai tohi I he lea Faka-Tonga I api. Oku Manako a ako ke Lautohi mo hono whangatoko wa I he enau hau me he ako. Oku nau tau whetongi I he enau Lautohi mo ako. Oku Manako a ako ke Lautohi mo ene tamai. Taimi e ni ihi, kua pau ke tuku ai tohi ke mō moa. Pea oku Manako a ako ke Lautohi mo ene fa e, I he taimi mohe. Oku kamata e Lautohi e hene fa e. Fai fai pe kua tule a ako ke mohe. Oku I kai whaafanongo a ako ki he whakaosi, ko kukupe. Ako Loves to Read by Lisa Fuemana. In the morning, Ako reads to Kuku, his toy fruit bat, before they get out of bed. After breakfast, Ako reads to Sunny, his cat. At school, Ako loves to read to his teacher, and she loves to read to him. She reads the story in English. Ako knows the story because his mum has already read it to him at home in Lea Faka-Tonga. Ako loves to read with his brothers after school. They take turns reading with him. Ako loves to read with his dad. Sometimes they have to let the book dry out afterwards. And Ako loves to read with Mum at bedtime. Mum starts reading the story. Ako's eyes get heavier and heavier. Ako almost never hears the end, but Kuku does.